They called it Omgarok. Victory. Out of arrogance or optimism. They hoped to earn a victory for the Dwarven people by recreating Carradine's research. But the Taig was abandoned. The researchers lost. The Deep Road swallowed Omgarok in the dream of reclaiming our former glory. While the Dark Spawn ravaged the surface, we sent an expedition to uncover the Taig. My brother was with them. They never returned. I write to you, Warden, because you have accomplished things others have declared impossible. Help me find my brother and bring him home. This is a matter of great sensitivity, and I can trust no one but you. Ever your humble servant, Jerick Dace. Thank you again for helping me, Warden. Everyone else had given up, but I couldn't abandon Brogan. He's my brother. I apologize for insisting that you come alone. House Dace does not want the location of Omgarok known to the rest of Orzammar. King Balin told me you were the one to look for. He said if anyone could save Brogan, you could. An expedition of over 20 men doesn't just disappear. There's something in there. And I'm guessing it's not friendly. I don't think we'll encounter many Darkspawn. Our scouts reported seeing them near Omgarok, but they never attacked. Only observed. House Dace sacrificed many men to discover this place. Any knowledge found here should be ours to do with as we please. Of course, Brogan is my primary concern. But Omgarok hides secrets. Great ones. Omgarok is not too far ahead. This is Snug. He'll be helping us. Something about this place makes me uneasy.
As you say.
Men will not have fallen to such a modest number of Darkspawn. There's something more sinister here. Never seen anything like this. It's not right. Thank you. shifting. A golem. We must be getting close to Umgarak. This is one of Carradine's golems, but modified. They must have experimented on existing golems in Umgarak. Maybe they also learned the secret to building new ones. Spare me moral judgments, Warden. I wonder if this golem is still functional. There might be a control rod somewhere. Control rod for a golem? Golem will be a great help. Let's go.
There, more of the fiends ahead.
Where did they go? Warden, did you see where they went? Watch my back. I'll watch yours. Someone's here. I'm starting to see strange things. I'm not comfortable here, Warden. Whatever's going on in Umgarak is related to this.
It shall
and most
done.
Likely cause.
I am ready.
Very well.
That's one of the men I sent on the expedition. This is the door to Angarok. We made it.
As you say.
What the? What sort of magic is this? Blast. We'll have to find another exit. Keep your wits about you. Dozens of men have been lost here. I'm not looking to add to that number. That thing wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this.
Learned of an old oratory called Amgarok. Where a man of Alzamar and a mage of Tevinter tried to recreate Carradine's research. Branka's notes mention Amgarok, although she did not pursue it. What kept her away?
It is the gun.
This is blood. And those are lumps of flesh. I'm afraid of what we'll find here. My brother. What's wrong with him? This magic, this light. I can't even touch him. Broken. Brother, can you hear me?
Listen. Shadows. They whisper.
What is this? Some sort of surfacer curse? He's here. I can see him. He's still alive. I hope you're right, Warden. I'm not leaving this place without him. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on.
I'm not here. I'm not here.
I think we're being followed.
The switches divert the lyrium streams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment. It must be magic, but our understanding of such things is limited.
Looks like whoever this is was torn limb from limb.
Thank you. I'm hurt. See that? It had hands and a face. I know these men. They look like they were ripped apart. Ancestors, what happened here? What is that? It's huge. I'm here. You're all right.
Derek? No, No, Jerry, can't stay. Get out. Go!
What?
The light was all around, went through me. Everyone disappeared. I... No, have to hide, Jerry. Have to hide. Died? All dead. Torn apart. Harvested. Stop it. Destroy everything. Please find Darian.
I know Darian Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Brogan, listen. Is Darian Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. No, no, no. I don't want to be taken. Get it away. Stop the light. Don't touch it.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He probably has some understanding of this place. We need to find him. I know my brother. He's a survivor. He might be a little... confused. But his sword arm is as steady as ever. Let's go. Brogan, too. lost. This barrier must depend on another switch.
No! No! Don't touch the switches!
We have to. This is the only way, Brogan.
No, not that way. That's how it starts. Itchy, twitchy fingers have to touch, have to play with everything. Then it comes, takes the itchy, twitchy fingers. You'll see. You'll see.
There is something in here with us.
Screaming here, insides dragged out across the room, screaming. Turn around, turn around.
Thank you.
footprints.
Her pretty head.
Looks like someone was badly injured and trying to get away from something.
Mistake, and they trapped it within these tunnels. Our foolish greed led us here, and now we are trapped along with it. Our only hope is to destroy everything. The creature, the research, the magic that sustains this place. I must get to the forge. But the doors are sealed. It will take a specific combination of switches. I must think more.
This is madness. Want us to destroy everything? After all we've done to reclaim this place? All the men we've lost?
Trust him. Darian understands. Darian sees.
Research.
No, Jarek. Can't you hear it? Chitter, skitter, in there, waiting. It'll wear your face, Jarek. Take it off in rips and strips.
I shall do it.
poor bastard. Ancestors look kindly on him.
Darian gone? But together, not in pieces. Luckier than most.
It is begun.
I can still hear it out there. It knows I'm here. I cannot get back to the forge. There's a shaft of light. I can see my escape, but I cannot reach it. The ground is too damp, the rocks too slick. I could go out there and make it quick, or stay here. Either way, death is certain. It created a body, harvested flesh from the dead. It hurled my friend's limbs at me. I tripped in their entrails. Ran, still alive. Only one alive.
Destroyed like Darian wanted.
The creature is dead. There could be other notes, more information to...
No, Jarek. Not worth more death.
That's it. It's over. Everything's lost.
No, brother. We're still alive. Let's go home.